They sentenced me to 20 years of boredom for trying to change the system. Every night, now I'm ready.